Not taking too kindly to your presence there.
Not at all. I'll tell you this much. I can't wait to see these guys lose the tag team gold live in Clarksville. These guys, they make me sick to my stomach. That is for sure. Sickening. Oh, come on. I hate it. I hate the way they treat the fans. I hate the way they look at the world. These guys are disgusting. Unbelievable.
Just hit out last weekend and put another three championships in the bank. Not only that, but we
pathetic.
Took over an entire company. So do you think that you hillbillies have anything for us? I don't think so. Because when you look at this right here, this is the measuring stick of professional wrestling.
Oh, for God's sake.
Nobody.
I don't know what tank it might need to measure tape.
That's a good point.
Right,
these guys don't deserve the gold they hold, and I hope to God that it's no longer theirs after tonight.
You can do all that you want, but the truth is, there's nothing that any of you can do about it, and there's nothing that anybody in your back can do about it.
And here we go. These are the guys right here. These are who the people want to see. Cactus Jack, the rightful tag team champions, if I do say so myself. And you can hear the crowd erupt. Phenomenal reaction in Clarksville. And they're joined by the new U.S. champion, Marcus Spurzel. And I don't think the cartel knows what it's gotten itself into. Because Cactus and Jack mean business. The best tag team of the modern era, the former tag team champions, and as I say, hopefully tonight once again, the holders of those tag team titles. All the holidays represented, 4th of July, Halloween, we got it tonight. Oh, what's this guy gonna have to say? Sierra, a big bull.
Now, right now, I want everybody to shut their mouth because I don't want to talk over you.
Oh, come on. These people can say whatever they want. And Sierra hears them loud and clear. Jack and Cac, and the fans love it. The fans love every minute of it live in Clarksville.
The following is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall with a 15. 15-
much. Tag gold on the line. Tack and Jack have waited all month for this after the belts were stolen from them in February. Will March 16th, 2014 be the day that the gold comes home? We've seen the Diamond Cartel month after month. We've seen what they're capable of. They're not happy individuals. But sadly, they do hold the tag team titles. The Big Bulls, Sierra and Frank the Tank, against the great talents of Tack and Jack.
Corey making a joke about Amazing Maria.
Ah. What did he... I didn't catch all of that.
I think he said that she had a close confusion with the strip club or something. Oh, along those lines.
Nicely done. And we got American Mate.
Bell has rung and this contest has started.
Sierra and Jack are going to start this with the tag team titles on the line. No telling what we might see and what might go down. Sierra making his way back into the corner. Jack eyeing Sierra. Sierra has the height advantage, but Jack is a powerful individual in his own right. Senior referee Ray Moss to officiate this one. And a chicken chant is beginning live in Indiana. And the Diamond Cartel doesn't like it one bit. The crowd is electric, the crowd is hot. They love what they're seeing. So many people here ringside. The Cartel with their newest addition, as well as Amazing Maria. Scott Diamond, Frank the Tank, and Stan Sierra. The other side, Jack Kack, American Made, Marcus Verzel, and Miss Shadows here, who will go one-on-one later with Maria. Club to the upper back from Sierra. Jackson hard into the corner trying to regain positioning. Oh, Sierra with a hard right. A lot of force put behind that. And another one. Stomping the life in the corner out of Jack-O-Lantern. Oh, and Sierra with another shot to the gut. Club to the back. Jack down. Oh, and an eye rake. Fans trying to get behind Jack. They love him. Choked out in that middle rope, though. Senior referee Ray Moss trying to break it up. So far to no avail. And finally, Sierra backs away. All the gold on the line on this one. The coveted tag team championship. And look at this. You talk about dirty tactics. Amazing Maria choking Jack out in that bottom rope.
Now, I'm really interested in this... Haley Shadows they brought in. I saw she was on the flyer, but I did not know that she was one up their sleeve here.
Interesting competition for Amazing Maria. That'll be a good match later. Speaking of Maria, choking Jack out now in the middle row. And Jack now is in a bad way. Sierra is in the driver's seat, but you got to think Cack and Jack could switch it right like that. Oh! Sierra misses that huge tree trunk leg on the
and
bottom
he's
rope.
Using the ropes.
And able to inflict quite a bit of pain to a certain region of the anatomy of Sierra.
I can tell you from experience that does not feel good at all. Big clothesline from Jack-O-Lantern.
Very big, hard impact. Brings him into the corner. Oh! Head off the top. Quick big. Tag to Cack. Look out, could be poetry in motion, and it is. Beautiful.
What did I tell you about those royalty fees, Cohen? We don't have that much money.
We'll just call it the PIM. Oh, kick to the upper back.
Big tag.
Big tag to Jack. Oh, shot to the gut.
To the ribs.
Look out. Oh, jawbreaker. Nice reversal from Sierra. I hate to give credit, but I have to give it where it's due. Nicely done. Oh, and a kick to the head. Jack back down. This has been fairly back and forth. Not sure what that noise was.
I think a fan brought a duck call or something.
Big leg from Sierra. Could
have.
I think
it was the same fan that brings tasers every week.
Ah, interesting, interesting.
Yep, I see him right now. He's got a duck call. You let the weirdest people in here.
Hey, what
you
can
know
I
that?
Say?
You let the weirdest people in here.
Well, you know I'm a big fan of Howard the Duck, so I gotta let a duck call in. Big shot from Frank the Tank.
I don't know why I don't slap the taste out of your mouth sometimes. You know that?
Frank the Tank, this huge bulldozer. Jack's no small man, but Frank the Tank is a giant. Look out. Oh,
big suplex.
Plex. The ring almost gave
almost
way there.
Almost knocked the ref off his feet.
Two, and only two from the senior ref. Frank the Tank.
It took him.
Oh. Kick to the gut of Jack. And now the Tank, the big man, takes Jack back in there. And
it took the ref a while to get around both of those men to count the pin. That could have been the match.
And now Sierra back in that corner there to Olander. Jack trying to make his way to his feet. Sierra almost stalking him. Oh, and a big elbow. Choking him out now on the top rope. Sucking the
that
life out of Jack.
Same group of fans over there with the duck call just started to hit the ref chant.
Wow.
I'm going to have to start siding with Eddie Allen. You need to start watching out who you let in here.
These guys are passionate, these fans.
Like that duck call. Security needs to confiscate that.
They're paying their admission to come here.
That duck call could be confused for a fire alarm, and you could lose all of your fans in a single second.
That's a fair point. And I believe he capitalized with a huge knee on Jack. All ringing that arm.
Dude, if he blows that call long enough, people might think it's the someone pulled the fire alarm, and everyone's just file out, single file, and you'll lose your whole crowd.
Well, you can just take the show outside, wrestle in the snow. No, front power slam position, but places him on the top buckle. Club to the
big
chest.
Big clubs to the chest.
Good God, that's got to feel like a big tractor trailer on I-65.
A big kick to the lower back. Kicked him so hard the duck felt it.
Frank the Tank is a mammoth. He might be the biggest star we've had. Oh, and a headbutt to Olander. Shadows and Unkleman, American-made Marcus Spurzel, both passionately cheering Jack and Cack on the outside, but the cartel's doing the same for their guys. And now the big man's in. Oh, and a hard right from SC. Snapmare connecting. Takes down Olander. Look out. Senior referee Moss. And not even a pinfall predicament, more of a choke.
He was choking.
You talk about these guys bending the rules. Diamond Cartel, you look up bending the rules.
Big elbow.
Do a Google, you see these guys. Big elbow. Oh, and Olander
getting out of the way.
Ring savvy, and he was out of the way, and Sierra was crashing and burning. That is for sure. Grabbing Olander from by the leg, not letting him make that tag to Cack here. Looks like he dropped another humongous elbow.
No, he missed the first one.
I'll tell you what, an elbow from Frank the Tank might be three regular elbows.
No. You know what you call an elbow from Frank the Tank? You call it the end.
Yes.
There's probably 500 pounds behind that elbow. I know I wouldn't get back up.
No, no.
Even if I wanted to, I'd stay down.
Just call it a day, that's for
Big
sure.
Big thumb to the eye.
Ten minutes are gone, 5 minutes remain in this huge matchup. 5 minutes remain.
Another thumb to the eye.
You heard it here, 5 minutes left. The tag gold at stake. We've seen a lot of back and forth, a true seesaw battle. Who will leave Jammers with the tag team gold?
Big double clothesline from Stan and Frank.
They got all of that one.
Let's see.
Jack down.
This is how you know they're veterans. They keep tagging in and out, keeping each other fresh.
Yes.
And they're not allowing Jack Olander to tag out. They're isolating the man, divide and conquer.
Sierra with a brutal assault and a brutal punch, and he sent Jack all the way to the outside. And now, like vultures, the Diamond Cartel teams up on Jack on the outside. Ray Moss preoccupied with Sierra. But there's Cap to try to put an end to it, but he's sent into the post. And we got it all going down. Oh, look out,
Here
Nelson
comes
Bradshaw.
Nelson Bradshaw.
And
Sirius Nero in overdrive, Nero. And Jay Matthews and Craig
Folsom, even
this
in the odds
everybody.
Here. You talk about an equalizer.
We've got the whole locker room coming out here.
A lot of support for Cack and Jack. And I think the match, the ref's going to have to throw this one out.
Here comes Apollo. Here comes the ref. I think the ref is throwing this one out.
He's got to.
And the ref is throwing this one out. A huge brawl is broken out in the ring by the entire locker room, trying to tear the two teams apart. I'm not exactly sure what happened to cause this, but all I can tell is there's too much humanity in that ring.
I'll tell you what, it's amazing that the ring has not collapsed. You got man after man after man. It's all out chaos. But you know, deep inside, I kind of like it. You know, it shows that action is everywhere you look in UWA, not a down moment, that's for sure. Never gets boring in Clarksville.